Hey guys, I'm going to do a Randomonium Dragon Ball video. This is my favorite Dragon Ball video. I mean, Dragon Ball. Basically, everything is random. The cost, the cards, everything.
Magni versus Garrosh.
And warriors have pretty good minions. I've read, or at least it's a rumor, that Blizzard increased the chance of getting a legendary in these random decks, just to make the game more fun. But I'm not sure if it's true or not. These two can combo very easily. Or I can just Grommash 12 damage to the face and have a 12-8.
Don't have enough mana.
Get the energy.
That was a pretty good turn too. Trade with my Booty Bay. Yeah, I can trade with my Booty Bay. Or let's see. Nah, but Druids have a lot of buffs.
I'll take him out.
Alright, so let's. Should I wait for Illidan? Yeah, I'm gonna wait for Illidan. Let's not get confused. Oh, what am I? For a second there, I thought it's a druid. It's not a druid. It's a warrior. Ranger.
Oh there. The plate be thirsty.
So armor up on Druids now is not an option. Definitely not an option.
You are not prepared.
I should be able to play Grommash next turn, I hope. He definitely has to take this out. Yep, there's Grommash. Okay, then 7 is. Let's hope he doesn't have an ice hole or something like that. He already used one execute. The chances are pretty low to get a second execute. Yeah, that's possible. Yeah. basically warrior is like most fun to play. At least to me. And this hand is just awful. Except this card. This card's pretty good. Especially if it costs one. Come on, make it cost one. Please. That does not cost one. The pleasure is mine. This is the first time I've seen Captain Spirit actually using its battle cry. I'm speechless. I'm one off using getting over. Come on, Virion. I want to play you next turn. If I get a grown man or something out of the very, I would be pretty happy.